Please include your phone number so we can call you back and get you on the air and get you through to Dr. Sarah Jarvis. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon. You forgot one statistic, which is that every year about 1,000 people are injured by their Christmas tree. Now, I have visions of the Christmas tree really left untackled. Weekends, bank holidays, over Christmas, the majority of people in there are